Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match! Making his way to the ring, representing the Deleters of Worlds, from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 228 pounds, the undisputed AWA World Champion, Andrew Jack the Great, AJ.
There's only going to be one winner tonight. But my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
And his opponents, first from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 200 pounds, the AWA Wrestling Champion, the Phenomenal One.
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they all want to be here because the winner will be remembered forever.
Doesn't matter the situation, the champion always has a winning game plan.
Representing the Legends from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 215 pounds, Jim Jack, the Legend.
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors.
And from New York, weighing in at 207 pounds, Harrison Ford.
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
Yeah, whoa!
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 160 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Corey!
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal.
It's this simple for the champ. Win no matter what the stakes are.
From Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 219 pounds, Paul!
Take six of WWE's hungriest stars, add tons of unforgiving steel, and remove all the rules. That is why Elimination Chamber is so devastating.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
Corey, from a career standpoint, what does the Elimination Chamber represent?
It means everything for the winner. Championships and WrestleMania main events are usually the prize here, and either can be a major boost to...
is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
DDT! Kneeling. He's getting a little battered now. Oh, my! Oh, man. Here it comes. Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Performance.
Look out!
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. He gets sent down to the floor. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Oh,
right in the head.
What a counter.
That'll scratch you.
That was vicious.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
A much needed big move.
Two count. He kicks out somehow.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
That was a good. Opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
And his pedigree.
Oh my God.
Hit drop. I've been waiting to see that.
He reverses it.
Oh, do we see two fly out?
We'll be ended here.
Some unforgettable action in that Falls Count Anywhere match. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, Harrison Ford.
Well, you can't really argue with a win like that, guys.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in.